Hey everyone! So we've had this Laguna PFlux 1 dust collector system for about a year now. Let's take a look back in time and see what it took to set this up in our shop. Stick around to the end of the video to get our final thoughts on this system. Now we've arrived at our first mistake in installation. Here you'll see that the PVC pipe is snugly fit against the wall of the shop. Turns out that impeded the blast gates from even being able to open. So this is about as far as we got here. Our solution was to recess all of the tubing off the wall. So here you're going to see us build some shims that are going to do just that. So here we attach the plastic hook to the shim, and then you'll see us fit the PVC pipe into the mount. Thank you. Here's a sneak peek from today of the finished product, just to give you some perspective of where we are within the build. Our final thoughts on this Laguna P-Flux 1 dust collector 1 year in. The dustbin full sensor goes off at half full. The particulate filter baffle is loud when going off at the end of the cycle. It has great suction, and the view windows on the Cyclone are very helpful. It was an easy build, even with requiring you to install your own electrical plug. It's very quiet overall when running, but we can't restate enough how loud it is at the end of the cycle. Overall, we're happy with the system, despite the minor inconveniences. Thanks for following along with this video, and don't forget to subscribe to see more of our content. See you next time!